Well, that was it took a while for me to actually direct them and say, you know, how to say that exactly that on TV.
The Berita Satu, yeah, that was fun to watch.
It was quite a day.
At this wayang museum, people take in a wayang performance, but not wooden wayang puppets from West Java or leather puppets from Central Java.
This is wayang Betawi. Now let's see what makes the difference.
The Wayang Museum is located in Jalan Pintu Besar Utara in central Jakarta. The museum was officially opened in August 1975 by then Governor H. Ali Sadikin on the site where a church once stood. The museum has a collection of various kinds of wayang or leather puppets, such as wayang kulit and wayang golek. It also displays various collections of wayangs and dolls from countries like Malaysia, Thailand, Suriname, China, Vietnam, Cambodia, India, and France.
Kalau golek kan bahasanya Sunda. Kalau wayang Jawa kan bahasanya Jawa. Itu antara bahasa bedanya gitu tuh. Cuman kalau Betawi mah bahasanya itu campur-campur gitu, jadi kombinasi. Sama cerita mah dari Jawa juga. Kadang-kadang itu kan ada bukunya, gitu, ada sejarahnya. Cuman saya udah kehabisan, kalau kayak makanan udah kehabisan. Kehabisannya bukunya udah pada hilang, itu. Jadi saya gelap. Ini ya ceritanya sih cerita pakem juga. Cuman itu lambang kecuis, kejernya. Saya mau lestarikan lah, saya remajain gitu. Jangan sampai saya nggak ada, habis. Itu yang saya takut.
The museum also shows gamelan sets, wayang sculptures, as well as wayang paintings. Inside the museum is the plate marking the tombstone of Jan Pieterszoon Coen. Wayang theater and wayang making workshop are periodically organized. The museum hosts a wayang golek performance on the second Sunday every month, wayang kulit Betawi on the third Sunday of each month, and a wayang kulit Purwa on the last Sunday every month. There is also a demonstration of the making of wayang golek and a karawatan show for the public. A 5,000 rupee admission fee is requested.